no sail or motor, just the waves, a paddle, and the endurance of a dad who wants us to know what he learned about oysters.
I had no idea what an oyster did in terms of its ability to filter 50 gallons of water per day.
And Chris Hopkinson made the discovery by helping his daughter with her science project. Talk about beyond the classroom. He came up with the wild idea to make us all interested in oyster recovery.
I bet if I paddled the bay, the community would get behind it. They'd be like, all right, this guy's crazy, but you know, we got him, we got his back. And then more importantly, I think getting the story out there of, I don't think most people are aware of what an oyster does and how important it is.
Looking at the map, Hopkinson plans to go about 240 miles from Havre Grace to Virginia Beach, all on his paddleboard, to support the Oyster Recovery Partnership. A $10 donation puts 1,000 spat, or baby oysters, in the bay. Hopkinson hopes to raise $200,000. Chris is hoping to have a lot of company along the way, so if you're a paddler and you want to join him even for just a few miles, there will be an opportunity to get on the water with him. And that's why he's getting out his message months before his planned start date on September 18th.
It's just crazy enough to be something Flying Dog would be interested in.
Flying Dog Brewery is the title sponsor. Makes sense since beer and oysters go together. And they have a 10-year partnership with ORP to raise money and awareness. The executive director of ORP shared these pictures of Harris Creek in the Choptank River.
We have restored 350 acres of oysters within that tributary alone. And that has improved the water quality. We know for a fact that those oysters are removing nitrogen and phosphorus just by being down there, and they are providing additional habitat for resources such as blue crab and striped bass.
And we have seen the important work of oysters, so Chesapeake Bay Media is the exclusive media sponsor. Chris Norman, the co-owner of Capital Sup, is a mentor and coach for Hopkinson.
It's just a great way to get people on the water. You know, when once people are on the water, then they start to care more about the water. Here's your transition, you know, paradigm shift of getting people on the water and like thinking about the quality, what they can do to help. And that's kind of it's like the gateway drug almost.
It has Annapolis Mayor Gavin Buckley thinking about a paddleboard event at City Dock.
The more of us that get in the water, the more that we'll care about it. These are some guys getting in the water and doing a lot of paddling, and hopefully we get a lot of people to join in with them.
A summer of intense training is ahead before 9 days of paddling, all for what lies below.
It seems like if we have more of these oysters, you know, maybe the bay will take care of itself.
As far as they know, it will be a first for someone to travel the bay on a paddleboard. For Chesapeake Bay Media's Bay Bulletin, I'm Cheryl Costello.